Hello guys, welcome back again to JN Electric YouTube channel. On this weekday, we will talk about a JBL 4311 brand speaker system. Maybe friend at home still have this speaker that is no longer used. Want to know what is inside this speaker? This speaker has a power capacity of 50 watt per channel, consisting of three ways. The first is woofer, the second is midrange, and the third is the tweeter. There are two 4311 series that different from one another. The first is 4311 and the second is 4311B. It looks like the schematic is wrong. It looks like the inductor and parallel which the tweeter are not installed. Here should be installed inductor. This is useful for preventing bass sound entering tweeters. Let's take a look at some of difference between the old JBL sound and the new upgraded JBL type. It looks like there are several different parts used, such as the midrange, woofer, and new tweeter version. The quality is better. I don't know why JBL has upgraded its production to types 4311B. Maybe they all
4311
has a lot of weaknesses. Or maybe many JBL customers were disappointed with the series by the damage to some of their tweeters. Thank you for watching. See you next time.